12 people are facing charges after a prostitution sting in Fairfield County. It happened on Friday. Deputies from Fairfield County Sheriff's Office and the officers from the Ohio Attorney General's Human Trafficking Task Force, Pickerington Police, Lancaster Police, and the South Central Major Crime Unit targeted individuals looking to buy sex. The suspects were charged with engaging in prostitution, with several also facing other charges, including drug possession and resisting arrest.